你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Xiao Zhan made headlines in Malaysian newspapers, and Zenith had great stamina to open up the reputation of Xiao Zhan's luxury goods. Malaysian newspaper The Star print headline: Luxury brands leverage the influence of Asian celebrities. The article mentioned that Xiao Zhan not only has the highest amount of interaction in China, also donated medical equipment during the epidemic, aroused the attention of domestic and foreign netizens. Newspaper with a picture of Xiao Zhan's official announcement when he was endorsing Swedish luxury goods Zenith. Xiao Zhan is handsome and expensive. It is reported that Xiao Zhan has starred in Chen Qingling since 19 years. After becoming popular, it gradually gained influence overseas, has been on the world trend and overseas multi-country trend many times. This local artist who had no experience in performing overseas except for the Chen Qingling Thailand meeting, gradually became popular all over the world. In 19 years, Xiao Zhan attended the reading ceremony broadcast on Dragon TV. He expressed the hope that he would prevent arrogance, rashness, and stay up late, and break the boundaries and enter the world. It is also very structured. This year, Xiao Zhan became the spokesperson of Mengniu Dairy in official announcement, after Li-Ning spokesperson and Tencent Video spokesperson, and unlocked two luxury brands, Todd's and Zenith, also won the title of spokesperson. After Xiao Zhan announced Todd's and Zenith, what's rare is that it can actually drive high luxury sales and spark a fan shopping boom. There are many people who post orders, especially when Zenith, a watch is as low as 50,000 to 60,000. There are even hundreds of thousands or millions, and there is still no shortage of fans to post. After drying the watch, I saw that a fan bought 2 yuan at a time, which was more than 700,000 yuan. On May 21, data from China Advertising Association and iMan showed that 2 days after Xiao Zhan endorsed the Todd's endorsement, the endorsement contribution index reached 99.56. In addition, Xiao Zhan announced that the Todd's popularity index will be in the 20th week of 2021. May 17, 2021, May 23, 2021, a total of 50 endorsements announced by the government are ranked first in the popularity index. On July 14, the China Advertising Association, iMan Data, and Blog World showed that 2 days after Xiao Zhan endorses Zhenli Shi, 07/12/07/13, the endorsement contribution index reached 99.95. When the 28th week of 2021, July 12, 2021, July 18, 2021, a total of 32 official endorsements were announced on the list of popularity index. Xiao Zhan has been on the world trend many times. May 19, 21, officially announced Todd's brand spokesperson Xiao Zhan ascended to the 23rd position in the world. On July 12, 21, the official announcement of Xiao Zhan Zenlicious brand spokesperson reached the 30th place in the world. On July 29, 21, it was officially announced that Xiao Zhan, the global spokesperson for WeTV, of Tencent Video, reached the 9th place in the world. The overseas influence is very good. But this time the newspaper used Zenith's endorsement picture. It is also said that Xiao Zhan drives luxury goods, and it is also visible when endorsing the true power of luxury goods. Not only the effect is good, but the reputation in the circle is also good. The reputation is gradually opening up. Look forward to Xiao Zhan's future more exciting.